They're calling this beast Godzilla.
Have you guys seen this? A giant gator. Look at this. Oh, it almost looks like a joke.
Lots of people on social media assume the video was a fake, but it's not. Can you imagine coming face to face with this creature?
This guy out for a stroll.
The video was taken by a pro golfer at the Valencia Country Club in Naples, Florida. When he posted the video of the alligator online, it went viral in a flash. That giant looks like a baby dinosaur, goes one comment. And this, I just moved here yesterday. Pretty sure I can get my deposit back. One major reason why the gator looks so menacing is that he's doing a so-called high walk. Usually, when we see gators on the move, they're much closer to the ground. Not this guy.
The main reason it gets in a high walk is really because it's faster walking that way.
Zoo Miami wildlife expert Ron McGill.
But when you have an alligator that big, it also shows you the impressive size. You know, think about yourself, just doing a push-up is not easy, okay? So think about walking that way on all fours when an alligator's body is so much larger than its small legs.
Look at this. It almost looks like a joke.